Watch, Kim Kardashian and Kanye West no longer speaking as divorce looms. Kim Kardashian and Kanye West's relationship may be nearing its end, but their kids remain the top priority. Even though Kim and Kanye are no longer on speaking terms, a source exclusively tells E! News the musician is still an active presence in their four kids' lives. The source shares, he still wants to play a huge role in their lives and Kim would never discourage them. Regarding the new family dynamic, a second source shares some insight on the living arrangement, revealing Kanye moved out of the minimalist home he and Kim shared during their relationship. He is no longer living at the house with Kim and the kids, the second insider. When he sees the kids, he meets them elsewhere. The same source adds a stronger rapper can see North, St., Chicago and Son West. Prior to moving out, Kanye was living in Wyoming, but has since returned to California, where the second source says has been focusing on his work. The same source adds the Yeezy designer is always meeting with different people and get. As for Kim, the first source says, she is moving on and is having a lot of fun at this stage. And though the KKW Cosmetics guru already feels like she is divorced, the source reveals she and Kanye are at a standstill currently and neither of them are pushing to make theirs. At this point in time, there is no rush for the paperwork to be finalized, the first source. E! News previously reported Kim was hesitant to pull the trigger, because she wants to make sure she's making the right decision for the trending stories. One must compare all of Paris Hilton's engagement rings to Madonna's daughter Lourdes, Marc Jacobs, Muse and Sassy new Campagna. How Shailene Woodley and Aaron Rodgers fell so hard, so fast. It's not about the marriage anymore, she'll always care for Kanye but it's over between them, a source told Dia. Kim is only focused on what's best for the kids. It's a tough decision for her and she's figuring returns in March.